Hi, hello, Shankar, Ustad Ismart Shankar. మాస్ హిట్ కొట్టారు పూరి జగన్నాథ్ అండ్ రామ్. ఇస్మార్ట్ శంకర్లో రామ్ తర్వాత మనకి వెంటనే గుర్తొచ్చారు నిధి అగర్వాల్. రామ్తో పోటీగా డ్యాన్స్ చేస్తూ, రామ్తో పోటీగా నటించిన నిధి అగర్వాల్ ప్రస్తుతం సక్సెస్ సెలబ్రేషన్స్లో ఎంజాయ్ చేస్తూ ఉన్నారు. సో డామ్ దట్ యునో సెడక్టివ్ లుక్ తోటి అందరినీ మెస్మరైజ్ చేసింది నిధి అగర్వాల్. కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
సో హౌ యు సెలబ్రేట్?
గ్లాడ్ యు లైక్ ద ఫిల్మ్.
యా, ఐ లైక్ ఇట్.
సెలబ్రేటింగ్ ఎంత క్రేజ్ ఎప్పుడు నేను చూడట్లేదు. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ టైం. Listen, please excuse my Telugu. It will be all wrong, but I hope they will understand.
Ardham
cheskuntaru. Okay. But yeah, I mean, it's the first time I'm experiencing this craze and this madness, you know, for a film. And it feels amazing. I'm just really glad that people liked it. And it's madness, yeah.
So in this occasion,
yeah,
you should buy me a drink.
Oh, you want me to buy? Okay, sure.
Excuse me.
Hi. Can we get him something to drink? What do you want?
You also.
Me? I'll have a thumbs up. I really want a thumbs up.
Okay, I will have a minute, mate.
Pulpy
orange.
Okay, great.
So, enti cinema meeru audience tho kalisi chusara, prekshakulato kalisi chusara? Did you watch movie?
Okay, secret cheptanu.
Yeah.
Nen cinema ippudu varaku chudaledu.
Don't tell me that.
Because the day it released, everybody went to watch it in the main theater, but I had something personal in first half of the day, so I came back, landed, went to Puri sir's office, give him a hug, and then we celebrated there. But I still haven't seen it. We've been promoting yesterday, no time. I did theater visit, so I've seen two minutes of the film, but I haven't seen the film even today. There's no time to watch it, so I want to watch it.
Cinema chudaledanna vishayam telsa director ki, హీరో కి, డైరెక్టర్ కి తెలుసా, రామ్ కి?
తెలుసు తెలుసు. ఈవెన్ పూరి సార్ ఇస్ లైక్ యు నో దిస్ ఇన్ వాట్స్ ద మూవీ, బట్ ఐఎమ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వర్కింగ్ అవుట్ వెల్. ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ చేంజ్ ఎనీథింగ్. ఐ బికమ్ అ బిట్ సూపర్స్టిషియస్ నౌ, సో దిస్ ఎమోషన్ చాలా బాగా వర్క్అవుట్ అవుతుంది. ఐ వాంట్ లీవ్ ఇట్ లైక్ దాట్. ఐ విల్ వాచ్ ఇట్ లేటర్.
సరే, తర్వాత చూడండి. నేను సినిమా చూశాను కాబట్టి టోస్ట్. యా,
టు స్మార్ట్.
Smart
to being smart. Pata hai main kaun hu?
Smart Shankar. So my favorite dialogue in movie nunchi,
my favorite dialogue, mar munta chhod chinta.
Pakka Telangana lo desaru movie mottam, you
know. I know, I mean, mera
and being in Hyderabad.
Yeah,
mera Hyderabad lo putti
perigaru. Yes, my mother is from Hyderabad. Yeah. So I was born here. Yeah,
so you must have known this slang and all, you know.
Ledu because Hyderabadi Hindi telusu. ఓకే, తెలుగు
హిందీ.
హా, తెలుగు ఇప్పుడు నేర్చుకుంటాను.
నేర్చుకుంటున్నాను.
లిసన్, దిస్ మచ్
ఐ విల్ టీచ్ యు. దట్స్ ఓకే ఆన్ దిస్, యు నో,
దిస్ ఇస్ అమేజింగ్. హౌ మచ్ తెలుగు ఐ నో రైట్ నౌ ఇస్ మైండ్ బ్లోయింగ్. నౌ దిస్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ తెలుగు. నెక్స్ట్
ఫిల్మ్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు డబ్ యువర్సెల్ఫ్
నెక్స్ట్ ఆర్ నెక్స్ట్ టు నెక్స్ట్, బట్ ఆఫ్టర్ మై నెక్స్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ దిస్ డీటెయిల్స్. నో డీటెయిల్స్.
నెక్స్ట్ టైం మనం కలిసినప్పుడు తెలుగు ఇట్లా మూవీలో అంటారు.
వి విల్ హావ్ అ కాంపిటీషన్ on who can talk most in 1 minute, just a minute.
Yeah, Ram antar movie lo aangalam gaarutundi endra, you know. You are pouring English.
Yeah,
the dialogue is there in that movie, so you will pour Telugu like
I will
that.
Pour Telugu. Yeah, correct. No, but yeah, definitely about the Telangana. So na character Telangana dialogues actually ledu.
Normal
scientist character, right? So even in the scene I say my father is a professor and all of that, so Telangana is not there, but dimag kharab song undi. Song lo chala Telangana lyrics undi, and chala fun. It's fun, you know, more than anything. It's just fun. Like, so shooting this film has just been fun.
Puri Jagannath ante 1.5 month lo wrap up chesestaru.
Puri Jagannath ante oka craze, oka madness. That I've understood. Puri sir's range, okay, I have seen with this film, and I have so much respect for him. He's something else only. Yeah,
so ela anpinchindi anta working?
Working, how do I even say it? Amazing. It's been my easiest shoot, you know, my most fastest shoot, easiest shoot, no stress, nothing. And it's been my biggest like hit. So, and Puri sir is like, he's super quick, you know. He knows edit wise exactly what he wants. So it's not like you're doing 15, 20 takes or even 7-8 takes, you know, very few takes and it's done. And he's just so nice to be around. So Puri sir knows everything in the whole world. Okay, like suddenly he'll talk about something, one thing that happened in, say, Spain or something, you know. He just knows everything.
బాగా తిరిగినట్టున్నారు. పూరీ అనగానే ఫస్ట్ యునో బ్యాంకాక్, గోవా అండ్ మాల్దీవ్స్ తీసుకుని
వెళ్తారు.
సాంగ్ లొకేషన్స్ కానీ చాలా బాగుంది,
చాలా బాగుంది. అండ్ యు నో వైల్ షూటింగ్ అట్ ద బీచెస్ పురిసా వుడ్ సిట్ ఆన్ ద శాండ్ అండ్ డైరెక్ట్ ఆన్ ద మానిటర్. హీ వుడ్ నాట్ సిట్ ఆన్ ద చైర్, హీ వుడ్ సిట్ ఆన్ ద శాండ్ అండ్ డైరెక్ట్ ద మూవీ బికాస్ హీ లవ్స్ ద బీచ్ అండ్ యు నో ఇట్స్ నైస్ టు సిట్ ఆన్ ద శాండ్, యూ కెన్ ఫీల్ ద శాండ్ అండ్ ఆల్, లైక్ హీ లవ్స్ ఇట్.
సో సాంగ్స్ చాలా బాగా వచ్చినాయి అండ్ మాస్ సాంగ్ అండ్ మెలోడీ సాంగ్. కెన్ యూ సింగ్ ఫర్ అస్?
ఐ యామ్ అ బ్యాడ్ సింగర్. ఆర్ యూ షూర్ యూ వాంట్ మీ టు సింగ్?
Yes, of course.
I will sing. I mean, but I'm just bad.
I can understand about bad singing because I'm also
bad. You're also bad. We'll sing together.
Yeah, together.
We'll do bad singing together.
Huh? Yeah, fine.
Silika, silika, silika. Idu sitharalla silika. Chilika, chilika, chilika. Adatora, chilika.
Jilelamma jitta.
Minupala pitta. Jilelamma jitta. Nimonera kutta. Munde ti munde ti.
And dance was also awesome, you know?
Yeah. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. థ్యాంక్స్ టు శేఖర్ మాస్టర్. శేఖర్ మాస్టర్ చాలా చాలా బాగా కొరియోగ్రఫర్ ఉంది అండ్ హీస్ రియలీ టేకింగ్ ఆర్ ఎనర్జీ ఆల్సో నెక్స్ట్ లెవెల్. బట్ ద సాంగ్ ఇస్ సూపర్బ్.
యాక్చువల్లీ రామ్ నో చాలా ఎనర్జెటిక్గా ఉంటాడు ఈ మూవీలో, ఇంకా ఎనర్జీ ఎనర్జిక్ మ్యాచ్ అయ్యే రోల్ ఇది.
ఐ గివ్ హిమ్ ఎ న్యూ నేమ్, డబుల్ ఎనర్జెటిక్ స్టార్. యా, బికాజ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ డబుల్ 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 ఇన్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్. సో డబుల్ ఎనర్జెటిక్ స్టార్.
సో సిన్స్ యు ఆర్ ఎ డాన్సర్, గుడ్ డాన్సర్, బిగినింగ్ నుంచి కూడా మంచి డాన్సర్, సో రామ్తో అంత పోటా పోటీగా డాన్స్ చేసిన హీరోయిన్ మీరే అనిపించింది.
ఓ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
హౌ వాజ్ యాక్టింగ్ విత్ రామ్?
యాక్టింగ్ రామ్ ఇస్ అ రియలీ రియలీ గుడ్ యాక్టర్. యు నో ఐ థింక్ హీ ఈస్ వన్ యాక్టర్ హూస్ టెక్నికలీ ఆల్సో వెరీ స్ట్రాంగ్ యాక్టర్ అండ్ హీ ఈస్ ఆల్సో వెరీ స్పాంటేనియస్. సో హీ హాజ్ అ రియలీ గుడ్ కాంబినేషన్.
సెట్స్లో ఉంటాడు,
సెట్స్లో చాలా ఇది. సీ ఇది ఐ థింక్ ఇస్ మా శంకర్ క్యారెక్టర్ రామ్ బికేమ్ అ లిటిల్ బిట్ లైక్ దాట్. యా, సో సెట్స్లో చాలా కంప్లీట్లీ లైక్ హీ వాజ్ లివింగ్ దాట్ క్యారెక్టర్ యాక్చువల్లీ, యునో. సో సెట్స్ చాలా ఫన్, చాలా రిలాక్స్డ్ అండ్ ఈజీ టు వర్క్ విత్ అండ్ లైక్ హీ వుడ్ కీప్ saying his dialogues and all because different dialect, right? So he would keep saying his dialogues. Very very hard working actor and very good actor.
Baga difficult anpichin sandarbham undi ante toraga wrap up ayipindi
kada,
you know, you have to take, you know, in as if you have to take,
you have to do it fast.
So emana kashtam anipinchinda, you know, doing that?
Kashtam inka ledu. It's no real custom. I mean, the only custom was that we shot in very hot locations, whether it was Varanasi, whether it was Maldives, whether it was Goa. When we went, it was very very hot. So just in that heat, standing in the sun like all the time, other than that there was no custom.
We'll talk about this movie,
okay,
and we'll go back to your career and your life.
Okay,
first me career ela start ayindi?
My career, it's a long story. Okay, I will tell you. So basically, I'm from Bangalore and I've always...
You're from Hyderabad. How can you say
no, that? No, I'm born Bangalore. In Hyderabad because my mother is from Hyderabad. But after being born here, I went to Bangalore. I was raised in Bangalore actually.
Okay. So you'll say that you're from Bangalore.
My passport has Hyderabad now. Why tension?
Technically, huh? You're from Hyderabad.
Passport mein toh, there's Hyderabad only na. Why tension? Hyderabad. Okay, fine. So basically, since I was a child, I've always wanted to be an actor. Like from the first time I ever saw anything like on screen, I wanted to be an actor and I knew that was what I was going to be. You know, it's very funny. I don't know how, because I don't come from a film family or I have nothing to do with this industry, but I just knew it. Even when I was growing up, I started getting Kannada offers because I was from Bangalore.
Yeah.
And I did one photo shoot that traveled a lot and then some people from Bombay called me. So I don't know, but then I moved to Bombay. I started working towards acting. I started I did two film auditions and I got my first Hindi film. Sorry,
your debut is
Munna Michael.
So
with Tiger.
You did two auditions, right?
Two auditions. I got the other one, but I don't want to name it. Yeah.
Okay, fine.
But I chose to do Munna Michael as my debut, you know, because it showcased my strengths, because I am also a dancer. So I just thought that would be nicer as a debut. But yeah, I mean, I worked a lot that one year and it was not easy. It sounds very easy now when I'm saying it, but I've put in a lot of effort and a lot of hard work. And the biggest support I had was of my parents. So I'm very lucky that way.
When you told them, ante vallaku cheppinappudu vallu response enti?
Oh God, I think they always knew. you know your child is always watching movies, always behaving like characters.
They already knew it, but you know, when you say,
when I told them I'm going to move to Bombay, that's when they were a little bit I created a very big scene in my house. You know, I like went into my room and I banged my door and I like I was like, I'm going, I don't
like
care
girl.
And you know, like I created a really
tantrums.
Big tantrum in my house. Then after some time they were like, go, but just be like, we want you to be safe, like, because I would be living alone. No? I've never lived alone.
Got it.
So in that sense, they had certain conditions for me, which I agreed to, and then I moved. Yeah.
So after getting Munna Michael. Ella ante audition ella jarigindi tarvata film release ayin tarvata, you know.
So audition, actually that was quite tough because they had a lot of people, and somebody else was already finalized for that film also. But they wanted someone with the whole dancing thing because it's Tiger. So I had to send in a dance video, like I had to shoot a dance video and send it. I had to send in an acting tape and I had to do a meeting with them. Then I think then they also tested all these things. So I went through like quite a lot of rounds of auditions.
I think 300 members were charan.
Probably.
Among 300, you got.
Yeah, but there were a lot of people, like 300 maybe new people, but they were already established actors also who were being considered. So
when were you signing, you know?
Yeah.
No dating clause was there.
Aha, you know about this.
I knew it, you know. Can you share it? You know, movie ki sign chesetappudu dantlo no dating clause ante, you know, you know what is dating. So dantlo no dating clause ki sign chesindi.
Oh god,
can you share it?
I can't believe you know. Okay, I mean, yeah, you know, I don't know. It was there. I wanted to do
the
film.
What was your response when you see that?
I was just like, oh, interesting. Okay, let me just sign it anyway. So yeah, I signed it.
So
yeah, it's a very weird clause to have, but. I wanted to do the film, so I
So first movie release ayina appudu etlanti response ani mi parents nunchi
kavachu,
your friends
nunchi, you know, something. My first film on my first day on my first film is my introduction song, that is Shake Kara, and my first shot is actually my first shot ever, like on a proper set in video. Like when I entered such a huge set, I was kind of shaking. I was like, oh my god,
what was your first dialogue?
My first one was ow. I had to turn and I had to do like a ow, you know, and wink and do like ow, you know that.
Okay.
But my first dialogue was kutte kamine.
Wonderful dialogue it is.
Chal bhaag yahan se, or something like that, you know. I was hitting these like loafer guys with some stick and I'm like, kutte kamine, chal bhaag yahan se, selfie chahiye tujhe, selfie chahiye. You know, I had to do that. Yeah, it was amazing. But I didn't even know the meaning of the word mark. I didn't know lighting. I was asking the choreographer, like, should I look into camera or should I look like straight? I just didn't know what to do. But yeah, then that happened and that worked out well. So yeah, then from there it's just been learning.
Telugu debut Savyasachi.
Telugu debut Savyasachi.
So how did you enter into Telugu?
See, I'm from Bangalore, right? I'm born in Hyderabad. So I've always been very open to doing South films. So even when Hindi chesinappudu kuda, I was interested in doing Telugu films and doing films from here. So Savyasachi, I think they saw my song. The film hadn't released at that point. They saw that Shake Kara only. They saw that song and they got in touch with me and it looked like a really good setup and really good director, actor, script, everything. So I said, yeah, I'll do it. Tarvata Majnu, Mr. Majnu, and then...
And that scene, you know, emotional scene.
You like that scene, the breakup scene?
Yeah, that was awesome.
That scene has my heart. That character has my heart.
When I saw that, I thought, you know, manchi actor dorikindi the industry kan.
Thank you so much. Please,
our pleasure.
zoom in and say that.
Our pleasure.
No, but seriously, thank you. You know, I got a lot of scope to perform in that film. I got dialogues. I got, it's because it's a love story, right? And the whole film was a love story. So I really got a lot of scope. And thanks to Venki and Akhil and everybody. But that character is something that is really, really close to my heart.
Basically,
I felt it. Yeah.
Basically, heroine anangane glamour show, skin show tapin.
Yeah.
And basically, undo.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, few movies low.
Yeah. Yeah. Open. Few. Venki is very clear that he didn't want that. Venki always.
Fortunately.
wanted his heroine to be like very, very, he always told me, because in Mr. Majnu also, if you see the film, in the beginning there are a lot of like models and everything, right? Yeah. So he said, if you also do that, there's no difference between them and you. So he
for
wanted
a playboy,
me,
that,
yeah, so he wanted me to have that innocence, and my face is actually very innocent. A lot of people tell me that. So
yeah, you
are workout Andy.
Very innocent.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I'm like a baby.
Really?
I think of myself like a baby.
Bite alone tundi.
But I am like a baby, you know. Mm-hmm. I actually think of myself like a baby. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
By nature?
Ila, ilane untundi.
By very nature, you know, tall boy untaru, kontha mandi beer, like, you know, koncham quirky untaru.
I think I'm just a very, I'm a very focused person. Mm-hmm. You know, naaku focus chala undi, discipline chala undi. Like, I will wake up at a certain time. I will go to the gym. I will do my dance class. I work out every day. I love working out. It's a very, very big part of my life. So I'm very focused, I'm very disciplined. I like a routine, I like eating healthy, I like, you know, all of that. But I am also very naughty, I'm told.
How do you feel about it? You know, you put on, you know, chala hard work just.
Yeah. Hard work you have
efforts
to do. Even in your biggest flops, sometimes you do the most hard work, you know. It just depends, yeah.
How do you take that? Ela teeskuntaru vaatini? Ela feel avutundi?
Which one? Like if
you
know,
when you
film,
put your efforts, complete
yeah,
efforts
yeah
in that. And it got failed.
I think it's okay, you know, because you learn, you become wise, and I think I've become very wise, and everything happens for a reason, I feel. So maybe at that point of time I needed some amount of wisdom, which I have now, and I know what I want, I know how I want to approach my life, I know how I want to approach my career. You know, I know the importance of being happy, I know the importance of living your life, you know, also.
What's your funda? Life funda.
My funda is I need to be happy every day. I need to be happy every day. Forget about everything. Everything. I need to be happy. Like the film I'm working on, I need to love it. I need to love going on that set every day, working for 20 days or 80 days like I did in Majnu. You know, like it just depends, but I need to be happy. That's most important to me.
Okkavela actor kaakapoyindi emai undevu?
I would be an actor.
Only one?
On screen or off screen, I would be an actor.
Off screen?
Off screen, I would be an actor. But I would be an actor. I can't imagine anything else. Like seriously. Hmm. Because chin up to ninchi, I'm not even kidding. I knew I would become an actor. Like,
great. You know, so many people, they don't have like that, you know.
Yeah.
Idi kaakapothe, idi kaakapothe, idi enak.
That's,
so
but that's
put so
also
many
good.
Options.
That's a practical way of living. See, if today I wasn't an actor, I would definitely do
that
something.
That means you're so focused.
Yeah, I am. Like, but I would do something and make a living, and I would do well, and I would make a living out of my life and earn, and you mm-hmm know, not depend on somebody else. Because I have my degrees, I've done my BBM, I've done my education, and that was my parents' condition. That once you get your basic foundation, then you choose what you want
yeah
to do. So I'm sure I would, but I can't imagine it. Like, I can't imagine not being an actor, mm-hmm, you know.
So celebration and intent, and if you know,
yeah,
for example, ide teeskundam Smart Shankar pedda hit ayindi. Ela celebrate chestuntaru? What is celebration for you?
You know my real celebration, can I tell you?
Yeah,
my
please
real celebration, this is secret. I haven't said this ever. It's not a party, it's not none of that. My real celebration is sitting in my room wearing pajamas, socks, my hair tied up, my face fully like washed, and watching like Friends and eating ice cream. That is my real celebration.
The best critic untaru, best feedback ichchevaru untaru.
Yeah.
Who is that in your life?
To be very honest, I think I am my best critic, because I am very critical of myself. Like, people think that they would see my film and criticize some things. I do that 10 times more. Like, I am so critical of myself that I want to correct everything and just try and do my best to be the best. But yeah, other than me, there are critics now always to critique. That's their duty, and you know, they are pretty good at their job. And I think my best compliment would be from my mother. She said that your time has started.
Rumors spread ainappudu. How do you take them?
You know something, for some reason, I don't know whether it's me or what it is, since 4th, 5th standard, there have been a lot of rumors about me. Whether it was in school, whether it was in college.
What kind of rumors
are there? You don't know. Whether it was in school, whether it was in college, whether it was like after that, there have always been rumors about me.
What kind of rumors? Can you
share? Like dating rumors and lots of different
sir adantha okati movies lo enter ayi oka celebrity ayin tarvata these rumors are different, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
How do you
yeah
take them, you know? Recent ga KL Rahul tho rumor vachindi cricketer toti.
Oh god, oh god,
ela anpinchindi, you know, whether it is right or wrong, it is true or false.
Yeah.
How do you take that? How did you take that?
I don't take it very seriously. I feel like as long as my parents could tell Sue what is the truth, like only them I will clarify that, okay, this is true, this is not true, don't even worry about it. Because people ask them also, right? When they hear about something, they'll ask even my parents. So, yeah, I don't really care. I actually don't care. And no, that rumor is not true.
You should
know. We are just friends from Bangalore. No, it's not.
When they troll, how do you feel about it?
Again, it doesn't bother me. I have a very thick skin, I think. Hardly anything bothers me, except if it comes from very close people, of course it bothers me. But some random guy sitting in Bihar is saying something, who cares, yeah?
Finally, what do you like to say about the movie?
I'd like to say thank you. You know, thank you to everybody who's really loved it. I mean, this is, I'm really, really happy that I was a part of this film. And I'm really happy with the response. And I just want to give like everyone a big tight hug. And just say thank you for giving me such a big hit and for liking the film so much. Yeah.
In future projects, anything?
Future, I'm doing a Tamil film. I'm doing J.M. Ravi sir's 25th film. Mm-hmm. I've already shot for one.
Bollywood aipoyindi, Tollywood aipoyindi, ippudu Hollywood loki interact.
Next Hollywood, next year.
Cool. You deserve that.
Thank you so much. No, but I would like to do everything, you know. But yeah, next is that, and I will probably do a Telugu film soon. I'm just thinking.
The project's like, running.
Yeah, I'm thinking. 2-3 days, I'll know.
Goal em anna unda ikkada reach avali ikkada ila anju.
Always aim for the highest. I want to be the best in whatever I do. Whether if I'm working in Tollywood, I want to do the best films here. Bollywood, want to do the best films there. Which is why I've always tried to maintain, you know, the kind of films that I'm doing. And not just do anything for the sake of being active, you know. Yeah.
Since you're a good dancer, we'll make a move.
Oh, you.
Of course.
Okay, what? Do you want to learn? What can we do? Okay, I'll teach you one step from Ismart only.